Hi friends, today I am going to explain about the parts of a thermometer. First one is hook. Hook is will be on the top. The part of the thermometer is called stem and it is called the capillary tube. Next one, glass bulb. The one is called the glass bulb. In the glass bulb is in the mercury. Thank you.